As LED luminaires become more cost-effective, RGB strip lighting has flooded the marine market and is now becoming a common feature on many OEM boat models. The issue with conventional strip lighting is the complexity of wiring, bulky controllers, and poor reliability. Some manufacturers have developed a more durable, flexible lighting product, which is enclosed in a flexible plastic housing with a sealed transparent silicone. These show promise of improved reliability, but the overall drawbacks remain the same. They require 4-to-5-wire bulky control modules that increase installation time, wiring cost, and overall project complexity. That was until now. Introducing the Lumitech Moray FlexLight, the only RGBW marine FlexLight in the world to have both an integrated microcontroller and power management circuitry that connects directly to a 2-wire DC electrical system. The integrated microcontroller design is compact and compatible with any standard 2-wire system without the need for bulky external controllers. The Moray FlexLight is PLI enabled and TTP compatible. It will integrate seamlessly into the Lumitech Poco digital lighting control system for advanced control of color selection, dimming, and preset color scenes through a compatible MFD or connected smart device. No Poco, no problem. The Moray FlexLight will also operate independently via a standard power switch using Lumitech's proprietary time toggle protocol technology. Available in 3, 6, 9, and 12 foot lengths, the Moray has a flex radius of 2.25 inches to accommodate the most demanding of installation designs. The Lumitech Moray FlexLight is the only RGBW marine FlexLight on the market to offer both an integrated microcontroller and power management circuitry, 2-wire connectivity, and the legendary reliability of the Lumitech brand. Moray will reduce wiring complexity, improve overall reliability, and save OEM boat manufacturers time and money.